Hey everybody, today I was at the Wahooz Bowling Center in Meridian, Idaho, doing some bowling practicing with some house shoes and a spare ball, house ball, a 15 pounder. And in my fourth game, I shot a 232 with this house ball. And on the next video that you see in a couple of minutes, I shot a 227 in my sixth game today. So these are my two videos that I posted of my good games with my house, with my using house shoes and a Yeto 13 pound spare ball. So hope you guys enjoyed this. I know I did. Please like, share, comment on my channel. Subscribe to my channel. Press that subscribe button so when this video is posted, you guys will know about it. And thank you all so much for making my channel grow. It means a lot to me. And let me know how I'm doing on this. Today it was really dry out there on the lanes. I don't think they oiled it today, and so, but that's what you get for bowling on, just like Big Al's, they don't take care of the lanes. But hope you guys enjoy. All right, bye for now.